Well, we've got a lot of things I want to share today. So I'm not sure where I should start, but because I have a lot of secrets I want to keep for a few more weeks. But I want to ask you, how many of you have already reloaded the new app, the new mobile app for Droid? That's great. This is just the start. We have a lot of things that we've already been developing, but we've been working on infrastructure for some time. So first, let me start and explain to you as partners some of the details that have gone involved. As many of you know, we have a level 3 or tier 3 data center, and this is very valuable. And in the internet business, other companies like to come to us and do exchange of value. They say, okay, we have this service and we'd like to have be in your data center. If we will provide our service to you if you will provide space in your data center. I think most of you have heard the word cloud. Everyone's talking about it's in the cloud. This is a term everyone's using. Well, what is the cloud? How does that work? Well, as an example, in our data center, we have hundreds of computers, but we have a lot of extra space that we're not using on those computers. So a company could come to us and say, all right, we would like to make a deal with you, a business deal, that we could use your extra space on these computers, and we'll tie it to all the other data centers that have some extra space, and this way you can make a few extra dollars. We'll pay you just a little bit to use that extra space you're not using. So this term, the cloud, what this is data centers all around the world that are making available their extra computer space, and they're saying, okay, so now there's technology that ties all these data centers together, so this way there is a global cloud, and it's working just off the extra space of all the data centers. So a level 3 data center like iWowie has, this data center is very valuable. And so when people come to talk to us, they are willing to exchange a great value to have a little space in our data center. Similar to, like, I could get a taxi that's an old Lada, or I could get a taxi that's a brand new Mercedes-Benz. The Mercedes-Benz is going to cost me a lot more money. So we have a luxury data center. And so when these other data centers come to us, they say, okay, we'll give you 10 hours on our data center for every 1 hour in yours. Now, there are some big companies that are starting to realize that iWowie is very dangerous for their business. We've worked very hard to be a secret, to stay away from everybody for the last 3-4 years, to just be very, very quiet so that Google and Facebook and Microsoft would not spot us. But now Google has realized that we're out there and what we're doing. And so Google, and which they have YouTube, as you know, YouTube has tried to eliminate as many WowWe videos as they can. Now they haven't eliminated everything, but they're definitely trying to do as much as they can without starting a war. Well, how did this start? How did Google and YouTube figure out who iWowie was? When did this become a problem? Well, it wasn't the iWowie affiliates and the videos that caught their attention. They don't pay any attention to that. It started when one of the largest data center companies in the world, Amazon, contacted iWowie. This is when the competitors found out about us. If you remember, when Skype was purchased by Microsoft for over $8 billion, there was other people trying to buy it. Facebook was trying to buy it. Google was trying to buy it. There was other big companies trying to buy Skype, but Microsoft paid the most money. Well, the situation is similar with iWowie. When Amazon contacted us and it became known that they wanted to share our data center and wanted to become a partner with iWowie's data center, then the news got out very quickly. And so they contacted us in January of this year, and we begin to negotiate, And we formed an official agreement with Amazon, a partnership on the data centers, about 3 months ago. And so Amazon is now able to use our system in the cloud, and we have a partnership with the worldwide cloud with Amazon, the largest network of data centers in the world. And so, you know, when we started, iWowie had one of the very few level three data centers in the world. Thank you. And we are one of the most powerful companies, and we're positioned to offer service to the entire world. This was before we even talked to Amazon. And now, and so when Amazon came to us and said, we would like to be your partner, and we would like to bring to you and allow you, if we can be a partner with you in your level three, we will allow you, we will be a partner with you in the World Wide Web. And so in January, when we started these negotiations and we begin to change our infrastructure, well, that deal has become official, and iWowie now has the largest footprint of any company in the world in streaming video. Now, many of you, I want to, while I'm here today, are wondering what is happening with the development of iWowie. What are they working on? What is taking so long? Well, I want you to know that the mobile that you just got, this has been done. It was completely done in January. It was all finished, and so was recording. All these projects have already been finished, and they've been finished for some months. And so, but we decided when we began to negotiate with Amazon to wait, because we knew we would be rebuilding the entire infrastructure to facilitate the global cloud. So we started working on that, and two weeks ago, we finished the entire integration of Amazon, and now Amazon and iWowie are global partners, and we can deliver video without latency anywhere in the world. So even though it feels like we have taken a long time to give you the mobile app, actually, we just rolled it out in 2 weeks after we finished the Amazon deal. So it's very quick. And now we're going to give you recording in the next few weeks. But more important, there are a lot of additional things I'm not going to share with you right now today. But in the, over the next 2 months, you're going to see a whole new experience with iWowie. The moment that we're at right now, that you have joined this company, is so significant. Because over the next 12 months, your lives, this group, this small group, 12 months from now, even in fact, Christmas, by this year, Christmas, in 6 months, this auditorium will not be able to hold the affiliates that will be a part of iWowie. Right now, the entire team at iWowie is working long hours in preparing for a new revision that we will be coming out with in Budapest. So I'm going to share with you, I should not share with them, but I'm going to share with them some things we're going to do. And I would ask you to keep it a secret, but I know if you said, yes, I will, you would be lying to me. So I'm not going to ask you to keep it a secret. So now let's talk about our product. I always get off track. You're my partners, and this is always such fun stuff to share. We can only do this when we're together. So product, the team, I have not shared this because I didn't want our competitors to know. And I want to apologize to all of you, because many of you wonder, I know there's questions, does Huawei really have the technical ability? Does it really have the money? Does it really have these people who can develop the future? And yeah. I've been very quiet, because I know my silence, I know that raises questions. But I did not, more important than this moment, I did not want our competitors to know our tomorrow. But now it's too late. I can now begin to share again, because They can't do anything about what's coming. You know the name Jake Stevens, Richard Bateman, Mike Nolan. You know these names. Well, that staff, my budget right now, or my budget with iWowie the last 2 years for my IT people, I increased that budget by 500% the beginning of the new year. So I didn't double the staff. I didn't three times the staff. We increased it 500%, and every single person is a top developer in the world. I will assure you, as my partners, I'm not going to say something now, but I will promise you that our technology, as we go into 2015, we will be the technology leader in the world. And that will not be what we say. That will be what all the magazines, all the books, all the news, everyone will acknowledge, that iWowie is the leading technology in the world for this communication.
Они будут.
Now, I have ran out of time. In fact, I've used up 10 minutes of the next person's time. You see how much time I have.
Okay.
Yes. Let them know I have 20 minutes.
20 минут еще есть.
The good news is all the other speakers are much better. I love Maxime. Every time I have the chance, I love to hear his. Wasn't he good this morning? So technology.
Итак, технология.
I want to give you one example of what is coming. Today, it is very difficult to send large bulk mail out because of spam laws and addresses that aren't valid and marketing. So it's very difficult for any company to send out large email blasts. There's different people who advertise they can do this, but the truth is, no company, no one in the world today can just send a million email addresses out and be successful, because there's so many traps on the internet for spam and these things that it ruins your reputation and they stop your delivery. So the very first, when I started iWowie, when I created the direct sales company that you're a part of, when I created this, the very first big problem we had is we were able to deliver 100% of videos for a while, and then we had some big spam hit us, and our video email delivery almost came to a stop. This was on our fourth or fifth month as a company, and so this was my first introduction to real problems. And since then, the last 2.5 years, I've invested millions of dollars trying to solve this. But you know that problems, all of us have problems in life. And we must be truthful about these problems and address these problems. And I am. I'm a very serious businessman, and I look at things as the truth. But then I also, my mind, I'm very creative. So then I begin to think, okay, here's the problem, here's this, and I'm going to fix that. I work on the problem, but at the same time, I love to think, how can this be something new created that does not exist, something new that's never been done before, to fix this for all mankind? And so, yes, thanks. Now, so what I did 2.5 years ago, everyone in my office knows I'm very famous for my whiteboards. Because I will work till 1, 2, 3 in the morning, many nights. And I will sit there on my whiteboard trying to figure out how something that can change this. It's something that man has never, I've tried to find the solution. And I found one. And so when we're talking about product as an example, we're developing right now, and it'll be coming out in early 2015, an all new technology that mankind has never seen before. And you will be able to, with iWowie, you will be able to hit a button and send a video to a million people at the same time, and all 1 million will 100% be delivered within 1 second. Yes. You see, Gmail can't do that. Yahoo can't do that. No one can do that. It does not exist. Every person in every country around the world that needs to send to a larger audience, more than 25 or 50 or 100, every person, the only solution, the only one that actually works, will be iWowie. A company that competes against us is called TalkFusion. They have video email, and they have a good company, and their affiliates like their company, and they're trying to build their business. So next year, I'm sure all their affiliates will buy a package in iWowie secretly so they can use our video email to promote their company. This is just a little fun. That's just humor.
Просто шучу.
You know, this humor, you have to have some fun. You know, business is much too serious. Because life is already hard. You know, every married woman in here knows this. We have to put up with a man. This isn't easy. You know, so we here at business, we need to focus on having some fun. And in my personal life, Bill Starkey, privately, I love to play. You know, I have 6 children, and I think I'm the best dad there is. I'm the crazy dad that takes his kids to go parachuting for their 18th birthday, or to just have fun and to be happy. I think I'm going to contact this singer that wrote the song Happy and see if I can't buy his song Happy. Then I'll just make it Wowee. And so these are the things in life that our journey together, to do business and to enjoy each other, and enjoy family and friends. Because I want to spend this journey of life together with you as my partner. And I would like us to grow old together and to prosper together. And so this is one thing, to become the largest company in the world. This is something that is very, very special. Because when you say that, it's easy to say, but then when we think about, what does that mean? That means millions and millions of families have prospered with us. And that's what I want more than anything. Oh, thank you.
Музыку! И мы уходим в зал. Где наш зал? Покажите, как вы умеете танцевать.